Hello world, this is Shinigami-sama. Here our multiplayer let's play of Minecraft.
And I am Twin SDGT. And looks like we're going to be continuing on from where we last left off.
Yep.
I'm just going to make the moat a little bit deeper and deadlier.
Need to put more water in it.
Yeah, we need a bucket for that.
Do we have enough iron?
I don't know, do we?
No idea. I'll start mining over here.
You go do that then.
Good thing I made some torches. Yeah, by the way, I finished processing the first part. Quality sucks when after processing it on video spin. Yeah. Can't help it though.
I mean,
What happened?
nothing. Just little glitches that happened. Oh
Okay.
dear.
Creeper.
Yep.
How much damage did it do?
Actually, it was in the water, so therefore it didn't do any damage.
Well, actually, it took away some dirt over here.
It did?
Yeah, right up here. But it wasn't the one part next to the house. It was next to the cave. Yeah. Here, iron, so I can smelt you.
Now there's a glitch in the game.
What happened?
Water is going up.
What the heck?
Yeah,
Water doesn't
come on
go
down.
up.
Come on down here and you'll see.
Okay, I'll go there in just a second. What the heck? Whoop. Ah, crap. Ow.
Yeah, see, it's going up.
Okay, I need to get past you. Ugh. Okay. I can get out. Yay, made it. Oh, my wood pickaxe is about gone. Be glad once we get to diamond axes.
Oh, you know it.
Okay, I need to go cut down. What?
Nothing.
having fun in there?
Possibly.
I heard a zombie taking damage.
Yep.
Why was that?
I actually have no idea. Hey, can you do me a favor?
What?
Can you toss down a pickaxe into the water?
Yeah, just sit there. So you want a pickaxe?
Yeah, this one.
Okay. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
What?
Mitch is calling me. I'll mute my mic.
Okay.
Hello? Do you good? Yeah, Oh, yeah.
Well, seeing as he's a little busy, I think I guess I'll say some stuff. We do plan on having an intro being made, but we're going to wait until we have a few more episodes in. And, well, aside from that, the only big thing that we're going to do is just keep on surviving and looking for that diamond. Okay. Random zombie. Oh, Nessie has a cave. I guess this would be a perfect time for us to get into our beds and wait for the day. So yeah, we'll just be searching for the everlasting and eluding diamond. Once we get some more subscribers, though, we will potentially having some contests to see if people would like to join us. Though that won't be for quite some time, so don't expect anything soon. As for what we're going to be doing in the immediate future, I expect us to be doing a lot of, well, building, collecting, and caving.
I'm back.
All of you will be enjoying. Welcome back.
Yeah, sorry about that, viewers. Just, it was my boss calling me.
Oh, the dreaded boss.
Hey, he's a great boss. He's the best boss you can ask for.
That's what they all say.
No, literally.
Come on,
he
man.
Encourages me to sell stuff.
Alright, yeah, I just explained to them what we'll be doing.
Oh yeah, here's a pickaxe.
Yeah, what? Oh, yeah. Let me... Thank you.
Yeah, so sorry about that, viewers. That was a very important phone call. Oh, I've hit gravel.
Oh no, gravel.
Yes, the dreadful gravel.
It's not that it's dreadful, it's just that sometimes it gets rather annoying.
Yeah, I'm thinking about making stone pickaxes instead.
Yeah, now that we have a plentiful supply of stone, that is going to be very helpful.
Yeah. Although I make, after I'll make a stone pickaxe after I use all the wood pickaxes I've made.
Yes, that is true. Very good idea of that.
Lag. The dreadful lag.
Ow. You're in my way. Oh, creeper.
Ooh.
Did
it do damage to anywhere?
Just to the mine.
That's
in my
it.
Body.
I
really
your name.
Body.
Hey, Pants, do you think you can make a garden thing and, like, if you can make a hoe and a
Oh, yeah, of course.
That way we can start getting more food.
What? Pig meat isn't good enough for you?
Oh, it's good enough. Just gotta have your greens also.
Ah, those dreadful greens.
Yes. Very, very dreadful.
Ooh. This is where the iron was. Nifty.
Oh, where Jedi was?
Yeah.
Yeah. If any of the viewers were wondering, Jedi's not in this part.
They probably don't care.
Yeah, or they might care.
Who cares about Lonesome Jedi? Kidding, of course. He's a big, important person in this period.
Yeah. Oh, no, more gravel again.
Yay. Oh, I still need to make my glass. Oh, joy. Cooking up some meat right now.
Oh, there goes my first pickaxe.
You're not using pickaxes on gravel, are you?
No.
Good.
I found iron!
Yay, mine it. Mine that.
I can't with a wooden pickaxe, because then it will iron will not come out.
Oh. Forgot about that.
So, I'm just going to go around it and grab it after all my wooden pickaxes are gone. Because I found out the hard way in single player.
Seven by seven is how much?
That is 49.
Oh, that's going to be a lot of glass. That means I'm going to need more sand.
What are you making the sand for?
No, I'm not making sand. I'm making glass.
Oh, glass?
Yes.
Is it for our farm?
No.
By any chance, is there a sea right nearby?
I don't remember
seeing one when we were chasing that one wolf.
Oh, the elusive wolf. Yeah, it
would not let me capture it, that big meanie.
Ah, that's right. Perfect. I needed 30 more. And boom. You said it was 49, right?
Yeah.
Well, perfect. Just hope this coal lasts long enough. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna be moving our beds, okay?
Okay, and guess what I forgot to do?
Uh-oh, what'd you do?
Forgot to set a timer for 15 minutes.
Oh, well.
Yeah. We'll go for another...